him for you. You better hush. This is who your daddy warrior. Oh, you saw the traveling. Warm in Livonia, love your Livonia. She'll tie you to her apron string, but then she'll shame you and she'll blame you till your woman comes to claim you. Oh, the woman is a sometime thing. Yes, the woman is a sometime thing.
Oh, the woman is a sometime thing.
Don't you never
to shoot it off.
All right. Get a douse and we'll take it. Lay it down.
All right, men, roll on. We can't wait long enough.
We'll persuade the crown. I've seen him coming, taking the whole sidewalk. And it looks at the end when a fellow fool is desperately filled.
Listen to Pokey, I think he's off on crowds of death.
I never swore two words with death.
Pokey got too good. That liquor guzzling slut. The gamers ain't fit for Garfield's to associate with.
mouth of this. Between a God-fearing ladies and a goddamn men, that girl ain't got a chance.
Hey, I'll tell you, boy, you suffer her.
Self on no woman. They pass by singing. They pass by crying. Always looking. They look in my door and they keep on moving. When God may cripple him in him to be lonely. Night time, day time, he gotta travel that lonesome road. Night time, day time, he gotta travel that
a pint and make it damn quick. Pay him best. Drunk again, sure loves his liquor, but someday she's gonna throw him down. That damn whiskey's just as weak as water.
Drinking like any man. Talk to the God-fearing ladies. There's nothing like a
all right, miss, I'm talking to you. Anybody answering me?
What's going on?
Covering, brother, covering.
Come on, help. Don't pass it along and see if I can break my luck.
Robin's lady and allow him at 50 cents. And he can take the transit with bad luck.
What? All right, honey boy. A secure just for a bit of fun. Go ahead and play. You don't need no chatty of no she never. See what I get for you.
Your man is gone and you come home to Peppy. Fun to make! Hey, what?
Bye.
killed him.
We could believe it, knowing God was not.
Where you go and hide? They know you and I put together.
Some man always willing to take care of this.
Forget this. Whoever he is, he's temporary. I's going back when the hell dies down.
All right, only get out now. Here, take this.
That's the only friend you got left.
So don't seek him a touch of happy dust. I shake him so I can hardly stand.
Listen, I'll be going to New York soon. I'll hide you out and take you with me. Who are you? And me will make a swell team.
Ain't come to that yet.
Well, the cops ain't gonna find me here for no.
You done bring trouble enough. Get out before the police come.
You wouldn't have out and let me in.
Not till hell freeze. it's Porgy, and Bess is helping him.
What's that woman coming here
for a saucer.
Bless the Lord.
And he gon' soften these people hard for to fill up the saucer till it spill all over. The Lord will provide a grave for his children.
Bless the Lord.
And he got comfort for the widow. And he gon' feed fatherless children. And he gonna raise this poor sinner up out of the grave.
Hallelujah!
And send him in the shining seat of the righteous.
Amen, my Jesus!
Oh, suffering Jesus! You know it's right for me.
A saucer burying set up, I see. You're his widow?
Yes, sir.
He didn't leave any burial insurance.
Thomas, he didn't leave nothing.
Well, see to it he's buried tomorrow. You killed Robbins, and I'm gonna hang you for it!
He ain't done him!
What'd he say?
He said you killed Robbins!
Come along now!
For God, boss, I ain't never done him!
Who did it, then? You heard me! Who did it?
Crompton, boss!
I don't see him do it!
You sure you saw him?
I swear to God, boss, I was right there, close beside him.
Well, that's easy. I thought as much. Oh, you saw it too. Come, out with it. I don't want to have to put the law on you. Look at me, you damn dummy.
I don't know nothing about it, boss.
That's your room in the corner, ain't it?
Yes, boss, that's my room.
The door opens on the court, don't it?
Yes, boss, my Tobin's on the court.
And yet you didn't see or hear anything.
I don't know nothing about it, boss. I've been asleep inside and my door been closed.
You're a damn liar! He saw the killing. Take him along and lock him up as a material witness.
Come along, Uncle!
I ain't got nothing, boss!
Till we catch Crown!
I reckon Crown done lose now in the parliamentary ticket. And there ain't no rope long enough to hang him.
And the old man's out of luck. Remember, you gotta bury that body tomorrow, or the Board of Health will take him and turn him over to the medical students. Come on, get the old man in the wagon.
I ain't never done it, boss. I swear to God, I ain't got nothing to do with it. Please, let it go, sir. Please, please,
I can't puzzle this thing out. Tito was a good man, but that lousy Crown was a killer. And forever getting into trouble, that's the truth, mother. But there go Peter to be locked up like a thief.
Like a thief.
And here he robins with his wife and his fatherless children. And Crown done on his ways drinking, gambling, swearing, to do the same thing over and over somewhere else.
Thank you.
And now, my sister.
$15.
I can't bury a man for $15.
He gotta be buried tomorrow, or the board of health will take him and give him to the medical students.
Life is hard, brother, but we all gotta live. It costs money for to bury a grown man.
Oh, for God's sake, bury him in the graveyard. Don't let the students take him to cut up and scatter. I'm going to work on Monday, and I swear to God, I'm going to pay you everything.
Please, sir.
All right, sister. With a box in one carriage, it'll cost me more than 25. But I'll see you through.
Jesus bless you, my
brother. You can all be ready tomorrow morning. It's a long trip to the cemetery.
Oh, the train is
say I'm going, I means going, and I'm leaving at the break of day. It ain't a long pull to get there. It ain't a long pull to get there. It ain't a long pull to get there. Take a long pull to get there. It take a long pull to get there. It take a long pull to get there.
Tomorrow morning, and walk with the seagull clean to the blackfish face before we went to date.
Jake, you invited to take the seagull to the blackfish banks, is you? It's time for the September starts.
Oh, you think that boy gonna get that college education if I don't work hard and make money?
And nothing's plenty for me. I got no car, got no mule, got no misery. The folks with plenty of plenty got a lock on a door. Afraid somebody's going to rob him, but he's out there making more. But I can knock on the door, that's the way to be. They can steal the rugs from the floor. That's okay with me, cause the things that I prize, like the stars in the sky, are free. Oh, I've got plenty of nothing, and nothing's plenty for me. I got my gal, I got my song, I got heaven the whole day long. No use complaining. Got my gal, got my Lord, got my soul. Got the moon, got the deep blue sea. The folks with plenty of plenty gotta pray all the day. Seems with many, you sure got to worry how to keep the devil away. Away. I ain't afraid about hell till the time arrives. Never worry long as I'm well. Never want to strive to be good, to be bad. What the hell, I've had as a life. I ain't got plenty of nothing, and nothing's plenty for me. I got my now. I got my song, I got heaven the whole day long. No use complaining. Got my God, got my Lord, got my song.
Listen, dear, what it tells you. She got killed and I cried to hold her down.
Sam, you're all beat.
Huh? Oh, what do you think you're doing? That stuff costs money!
Listen here, I ain't saying nothing, no matter how drunk you get these boys round here on a rod, good whiskey. But nobody ain't going peddle hoppy dust round my shop. Does you hear what I say?
Oh, come on now.
Old lady,
bless you and me be friends.
Friends with you, low life. Hell no. I hate your strutting style. Yes, sir. And your goddamn silly smile. And your 10-cent diamonds and your 5-cent butts. Woo! I hate your guts. Somebody's got to carve you up to set these people free. And writing on the wall says it's all gonna be me. Some night when you is full of gin and don't know as about, I'll go and take you by the tail, turn you inside out. Friend with your low life, hell no. I's figuring to break your bones. Yes, sir. One by one. And then I go and carve you up and hang you in the sun. I go feed your meat to buzzards and give them their eggs. And take your bones to Kinewa to poison rattlesnakes. Friend with you, low life. I fears I must decline. I'd sooner cut my own throat for I cause you a friend of mine. Now get out of here.
Tony.
He showed up right over there. This is the room. Here, Porky. Here, Lawyer Frazier to see you.
Morning, Porky.
Morning, Lawyer.
Ain't that Crown's Bess in your room?
No, sir, she ain't. She's Porky's Bess.
Porky's Bess, sir. Then I guess she'll be wanting divorce. If the woman living with you now, she gotta have divorce from Crown, or else it ain't legal.
How much that thing cost?
$1. That is, if there ain't no complications.
Bess, you likes to have divorce? I'm going to buy you a divorce.
Wait a minute. It ain't legal yet. Your name? Your
You desire to be divorced from that man crown.
So she do, so she do. Yes, so she do.
I'm asking you.
Yes, most that's true.
Address the court as your owner. When were you and Crown married?
I don't rightly remember, your honor.
1 year, 5 year, 10 year. What?
Dad, girl, ain't ever married!
Of course, a complication.
You cancel a divorce. Give me back my dollar.
Cause I says divorce. You got no right to laugh. But it take expert to divorce woman what ain't married. And it costs you dollar and a half?
Don't let him take you in.
All right, go on living in sin. To change from a woman to lady.
Lobas, going to picnic?
But we's used to the high life, you know. You and me, we understand each other. I can't see for the life of me what you is hanging around this place. Oh, what with your looks, yes, and your hate with the boy. In New York.
I can't remember. Care for me, no nothing. What I likes less than I does you.
Oh, come on now. How about a little touch of happy dust for old time's sake?
Oh, sorry,
give me your hand.
I tells you, that's true.
Just a pinch, not enough to hurt a flea.
No, don't give up, don't.
Tell that to somebody else. Nobody ever gave up happiness.
Let go, you damn cripple!
What a grip for a piece of a man.
Good life, you keep away from my woman, or I'll break your damn neck.
I'd like to see a lousy cripple like you break my neck.
If I get my hands on you once more, you'll see quick enough.
All right, your men friends.
come and they go. But remember old sport and laugh, and the happy dust here all alone.
Get out of your rag, house.
We're going strut our stuff today. Be sure to come along to the picnic, Bess.
Bess, I feel you want to go.
If you ain't going, I ain't going.
Oh,
and summertime and wintertime.
Thank you.
but a mahal.
The name was small, but a mahal.
The bold big Goliath lay down and died. Oh. The baby was small, but a mahal. Well,
thank you. I've seen you learn, and I've been waiting all day for see you. I'm most dead on this damn island.
You ain't looks most dead, you're bigger than ever.
Oh, I got plenty to eat, bird egg, oyster and such. But I'm most dead the lonesome, without one god person to swap a word with. Lord, I'm glad you come.
I can't stay calm, what it would have been without me.
Damn that boat! Got any happy dust with you?
No crown, no more happy dust. I don't give up, don't. And besides, crow, I got something to tell you.
Best listen to what I got to tell you. I'm waiting here till the cotton begin coming in. Then it will be easy. Johnny will hide you and me on the riverboat for a Savannah. Who are you living with now?
I'm living with a crippled
foggy. You sure got funny taste and meant for cash in this. I ain't care who you take up with. What I told you, he's temporary. I reckon it'll be just a couple of weeks now, but I comes for you.
Come, I got something to tell you.
What's that? I told you, I'll hit in a couple of weeks, I's coming for you. And you is going to fair, lesson you wants to meet your God. You guess that?
Take your hands off me, I'll go with Mr. Boat.
You telling me that you'd rather had a cripple and crown.
This crown has the only woman Porgy ever had, and I think it now how it'll be tonight when all these others get some back to Catfish Row. He'll be sitting and watching the big front gate. I'll count them off, waiting for bliss. And when the last one goes on to men, he'll end them.
I'm so proud, couldn't get many other women.
But I once without a woman. I got a woman, and that's you. See? Yeah!
breakfast I got time for. It's getting late, the weather's fine. I'm on my way.
Come on, you fishermen. It's time to travel.
For a jack,
already checked, we first be off.
Goodbye, Mariah.
It looked to me like a going storm today.
Don't you know, Kurt, ain't a way to talk for my woman. So long, Clara.
Gang way for the seagull.
You take a long pull to get there. You take a long pull. It take a long pull to get there. On our anchor in the promised land, in the promised
home, old friend.
I advise you to send her to the White Oaks Hospital.
Oh, God, don't let them take this to the hospital.
Catfish roll. Did I has refused my prayer?
That's right, sister. You pray over her.
Cast
Time will go. Get you into bed, and you ain't know me. What's the matter, Bess?
I guess I am a mountain wind of fever, or I ain't come back at all.
That's all right, honey. Don't you worry, honey. I know you've been with Crow.
How you know?
God give cripple to understand many things. He ain't give strong men.
You ain't want me to go away.
Oh no, I don't want you to go. How things stand between you and Crown.
He's coming for me when the curtain comes to town.
Going?
I tell him. Yes!
Why your muscles pull up like that?
It make me afraid.
You ain't got nothing to be afraid of. I ain't trying to keep no woman what don't want to stay. If you want to go to Crown, that's for you to say. You're gonna live easy, you're gonna live high.
You're gonna outshine every woman in this town. And remember, when prom comes, that's my business. Yes.
I lose you, oh no.
Along with
sister. Sing you your song and you forget your trouble. And lift up that burden of sorrow off in your heart.
My voice is the word, but you're singing only that one song over and over. Since daylight yesterday,
but today, singing praises to the Lord. And never a song that you met, and the graveyard spew of the dead.
We have stumbled home, and so sorry, this is judgment.
Well, anyhow, ain't no time for taking no chances. Just
storm like this.
Whose friend is you?
As your friend's sister. For here's the woman I's looking for.
Why don't you come say hello to your man?
You ain't my man.
Short time I was coming back for you, sweetness. You ain't done much for yourself. Woman, do you want to meet your God? Come here! Well, for God's sake, did you call that a man? got to forgive in nature, and I'll go and take you back.
You dead.
If God want to kill me, he had plenty of chest in here and Kitty Wah Island. Me and him having it out all the way from Kitty Wah. First him on top and then me on top. There ain't nothing he like better than a scrap with a man. God and me, his friends. Sit up with no corpses.
Yeah, refilling that baby. Woo! Yeah. Oh.
How about this one, big friend? A red-headed woman makes a choo-choo jump its time. Gonna take you whether you're white, yellow, or black. Show me the redhead that can make a fool of me. For she ain't existed on the land or on the sea. Oh, you cannot be down if they don't fall for brother crown. To make a goddamn fool of me. On for another bout. Yeah, baby.
You low-life skunk, ain't you got no shame? Laughing at these poor women would sing it 30 minutes. Lost in the storm.
I ain't seen no sense in making such a fuss over a man when he's dead. When a gal loses her man, there's plenty of men still living when life's good looking girls.
And no, it ain't them girls you is after. Ain't you see Bess got no use for you? Ain't you see she got a man?
I see more than that, Auntie. I see she got two men.
What you mean, Bernard? Bess got two men. Crown dead, ain't he?
We ain't telling you nothing. But a woman who got just one man, maybe she got him for keeps. But when she got two men, there's mighty apt to be a carving. And then the pops comes in and takes the leavings. And pretty soon she ain't
thank you.
Bess! Bess! You got a man now! You got Porgy!
Put Robin's widow through first. Come on down, Serena Robbins, and make it damn quick.
Serena been very sick in her bed 3 days, and I've been here with her on a 10.
The hell she has. Tell her if she don't come down, I'll get the wagon and run her in. Where were you last night, Serena Robbins?
I've been sick in this bed 3 days and 3 nights, and we've been nursing her all day down. That's the God's truth.
Would you swear to that?
Yes, Lord, we swear to that.
They are. An airtight alibi.
Just 2 months ago, right here, Crown killed your husband, didn't he? Answer me. You'll either talk here in jail. Did Crown kill your husband, yes or no?
We swear to that boss.
And last night, Crown got his right here, didn't he?
Ain't that gentleman say we is alibi?
Oh, hell! You might as well argue with a parrot if you'll never break their story. But I'll get you a witness for your inquest. Wait here, and I'll put the cripple through. Hey! Come out here, both of you! Step lively now.
What is your name?
It's me, boss, Porgy.
Of course. You're the beggar. I didn't recognize you. I'm the coroner, not a policeman. Now, this dead one, Crown, you knew him by sight, didn't you? You'd know him if you saw him again?
Yes, boss. Seems like I remember him when he used to come round here long time ago. But I ain't care none about seeing him.
Well, you gotta see him anyway. Come along.
You needn't be afraid. All you gotta do is view the body as a witness. Tell us who it is.
I can't look on Crown's face. Oh, Lord, what I gonna do?
Oh, you'll look all right.
Turn me loose. Turn me loose. You can't make me look on his face. Oh, can't nobody make me look on Crown's face.
Not for long, maybe 1 year, maybe 2 years, maybe... Oh. Just like I told you, ain't nobody home now but Bess and no Spoten lad. But cheer up, sister. Oh, Spolaf, giving you the stuff to scare away them lonesome blues.
Happiness, I ain't all out of that stuff, I tells you.
That's the thing, ain't it? And remember, there's plenty more where that came from. Listen! There's a boat that's leaving soon for New York. Go a strut, and there'll be nothing too good for you. I'll dress you in silks and satins, in the latest hairstyles. And your blues will be forgotten, you'll be forgotten. There'll be no threat, just nothing but smiles. Come along with me, that's the place. Don't be a fool, come along, come along. There's a boat that's leaving soon for New York. Come with me, that's where we belong. Don't want a second shot, eh? All right, I'll leave it here. Maybe you'll change your mind.
them white folks. So ain't putting nothing over on this baby. Ain't I tell you, I ain't gonna look on Crown's face.
You ain't look on it, boy.
No, 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 no. I keep his eyes shut in that room. So they done put me in jail. Anybody let on eyes home again. I got a surprise for Bess, sweet Bess. And I ain't wanted to know till I get everything ready.
Bring those bundles over here, Scipio. You always look good red.
Just you wait till that gal see me. Oh, Bess. Hear me, no. What's the matter with you all? Kind of a welcome is this for a man who's just been in jail for contempt of court? Why, hello, if there ain't Serena. Sure was fast, sister. I just been born a week, and here you are with a new baby. Here, hold on. Let me see that child. Last face, baby. Ain't it? Will you get it? We're best anyhow. She ain't answered me. Where's Bess? Tell me quick. Where's Bess? Tell me quick. Where's Bess? Where is Bess? Oh, Bess!
We tell you all along, Porky. That woman ain't fit for you.
I ask your opinion. Bless my bless.
that? And how's the miles from here? Which way, New York?
It's way up north, past the customer.
Bring my cart.
No, don't you want the cart, Porky? You best not go in the price.
Bring my cart.
No,
to find her. I'm on my way.